Hello friends, and welcome to the rebuttal of the rebuttal of the rebuttal. Yes indeed, Igor has made a stand, and I salute him for that. However, he is still wrong. Now I agree with his Wikipedia article on the definition of sunrise. It's a good article. However, his implementation of it left a good deal to be desired. First off, here's a composite image of the 2nd of the 6th, 2017 image showing the mysterious light in the sky, and an image he showed in his rebuttal of a webcam image, 31st of the 5th, 2017. Igor used this to demonstrate the sun above the horizon at 5:04 to prove his point. Just for the moment, my point here is, this is more proof that it was in fact sunlight illuminating the clouds on the 2nd of the 6th, and not some mystery light source. Clouds do act like a diffuser and can carry light like a fibre optic cable, as well as being very reflective to light, as can be seen in the lower part of the image. This next image is looking over Abu Dawa, easterly, and over Burnt Island towards the North Sea. The red line starts in the vicinity of the webcam which overlooks Silver Sands Bay on the Firth of Forth. It is at this point we need to put certain things in perspective. On the 2nd of the 6th, 2017, sunrise was 4:35 a.m. for Abu Dawa. Abu Dawa is at 19 meters elevation. The landmass the camera overlooks is Burnt Island, and that is 30 meters elevation. As you can see, Abu Dawa is not where the camera is. The camera is at a minimum elevation of 2 meters. You do not judge sunrise by webcam. Your elevation only changes what you can see, or in this case, what the camera can see. It does not change the reality of what is happening. You may as well close your eyes and say it's not daytime because you cannot see it. So, the facts are, sunrise was 4:35 a.m. on the 2nd of the 6th, 2017, for Abu Dawa, and it was sunlight reflecting in the clouds, as can be seen in the picture at the front of this presentation, just by looking at the alignment and realizing that clouds propagate light.